if you're getting the frame rate unsuitable for online play error while running Elden Ring, then we know how to fix it. Simply watch this video till the end to learn how to solve it. Hey, you're watching Silicophilic, where we help you solve tech issues. Frame rate unsuitable for online play error is pretty common for new Elden Ring players. Fortunately, it can be easily fixed with the solutions we have shown here. So stick till the end to learn how to solve this issue. Before we get into the solutions, subscribe to our channel for future tech support. Also like this video if it helps you solve this issue. Don't forget to comment your feedback on the solutions or if you're facing any issue while performing them. We also have a Facebook group of troubleshooting experts where you can share your tech issues and get direct help. The link to the group is in the pinned comment. Now, let's jump into the solutions. The first thing you need to do is to add Elden Ring in the Windows graphics settings and set it to max performance. Open Steam and click on Library. Right-click on Elden Ring and select the Manage option. Click on the Browse Local Files option. Look at the Elden Ring .exe file and note down the address of the file. You can check that through the address bar of Windows Explorer. Now, type graphics settings in the Windows search bar and select the top result. Select Desktop App from the drop-down and click on Browse. Now, navigate to the Elden Ring .exe file and open it. Elden Ring should now get added here. Click on it and select Options. Select High Performance and click on Save. Run Elden Ring and see if the issue has fixed. Method 2. If your Windows is outdated, then try updating it and see if that fixes this issue. Outdated Windows version can cause the widescreen bug and even cause the crashes. So make sure your Windows version is up to date. Type check for updates in the search bar and select the top result. Click on the check for updates option. Once Windows finds the available updates, simply download and install them. Restart your PC to install the updates completely. Now run Elden Ring and check if the issue is fixed. Method 3. The next thing you can try is update the graphics drivers. Whenever a popular new game is released, NVIDIA and AMD releases new drivers to have better compatibility with the game. Right-click on the Start menu and select the Device Manager option. Expand Display Adapters and right-click on the Graphics Driver. Select the Update Driver option. Click on Search Automatically for Drivers. Wait for Windows to check for any drivers and if it finds any, install them. Restart your PC after updating the graphics driver. You can also update the graphics drivers using GeForce Experience for NVIDIA graphics cards and Radeon for AMD graphics cards. Method 4. For NVIDIA GPU users, try enabling the NVIDIA image scaling feature. This feature boosts frame rates using GPU scaling and sharpening. Enabling this feature should bring a visible change to the performance. Open GeForce Experience. Click on the settings icon next to your profile. In the General tab, scroll down to the Image Scaling section. Turn on Image Scaling. Now, run the game from GeForce Experience, which will optimize it for better performance. So that's it. If this video has helped you in figuring this issue, then give us a like and subscribe to our channel. Don't forget to comment your feedback on the solutions or if you're facing any issue while performing them. If the solutions doesn't help you with this issue, join our Facebook group and share the issue with us in your own words. We will definitely try to help you out. The link to the group is in the pinned comment. Thanks for watching Silicophilic.